Hello guys, it's me again, Trevor Yaka, and welcome again to my channel, guys. And for today, we will be reacting again to another K-pop music video, and it's very obvious what K-pop music video we will be reacting at this juncture because you can already see it on the display. So we will be reacting to Red Velvet's Oompa Oompa. They just dropped the official music video of this Oompa Oompa exactly 11 p.m. here at the Philippines. So it's actually 12 KST there in Korea. So without further ado, guys, let's watch and react to this Oompa Oompa of Red Velvet for their Revy Festival Day 2. Love that Oompa Oompa sounds so cute. Joy. Felt like in this scene they're gonna going to do a travel. So it's Sugi's part. Nice, love that Sugi. Oh, Yeri. They're actually going on to a vacation. This really, really sounds and looks like summer. Oh, look at their outfits. It's really very summer. Really gives us the summer taste, the background. It's on the beach, sand, waves. It really is a summer video. Yeri! Yeri is so cute! Joy! She's so sexy in that outfit, the artist. Aw, Sugi! Sugi. It's back. Here's Joy. Oh, Wendy! Really love Wendy. He has long hair and short hair in this video. But I kind of prefer more the short hair. But I also love the dyed hair at the end. Oh, Irene! Joy being a TV reporter. She looks so cute being a TV anchor, TV news anchor. Oompa Oompa really sounds so cute. It felt like their vacation went to a mess because of a rain. Love that. And it did rain. They're all sexy on that outfit in the chorus part. You know what? You could really feel the vibes of summer in them because whenever they do, oh my god, Irene is so goddess in that scene. Well, going back, you could really feel on the summer in their video because they really dances so gracefully. Like, they dances with all smiles. Oh, you could really feel summer in this video. Love it. Love the concept of the music video. And that's it for Red Velvet's Oompa Oompa. Oompa Oompa. It sounds weird, but when you hear it on the song, it sounds so cute. Really love the visuals of Yeri, Joy, and Irene, my god, there's a scene there, Irene on the swing. She really looks like a goddess in there. She's so beautiful. And yeah, Sugi in her rap part, you can really actually feel like she's happy but both swag. So still love Wendy. Wendy has two kinds of hair in this video. One, he had an extension with that, you know, block then dyed hair at the end, but I prefer more the short one. She looks so beautiful on the short one, and felt like you could actually, you know, the whole music video is somehow, you know, set to the season of Korea right now. It's summer season in Korea, and you could actually feel it on the video, and you could actually feel it more because as you can see on their faces, they actually sing and dance with a smile. So they actually dance and sing in this video so gracefully that you could really actually feel, oh my god, they're having fun. Oh my god, it's really summer. It's you could really actually feel the summer season. So yeah, so it's a nice video. It's kind of different with the first teaser that they uploaded in the YouTube. It's the animated one. Somehow you felt like it's somehow kind of the same with Zimzalabim, which is like a magical with a fantasy, you know, touch. But in this video, it's just pure summer vibes. So still colorful and very energetic, lively and graceful red velvet in this music video. So I hope I did entertain you in this reaction video, guys. If you like this video, please do not forget to click the thumbs up button. And please do not forget to subscribe. Just click the subscribe button below. Again, I am Trevor Yaka, and I am encouraging you to spread love and positivity to grow. Oompa pa, oompa pa.